Heard of the Vlyhead Brigade? Your guys first. Non-humans.
Discipline. That is what you spoke about.
Eeri Glóir.
Barbarians. Thank you.
Slow now, whoa. Whoa there, Roach. Come on, Roach. Thank you.
Yes?
Got any herbs you're willing to sell?
I'm sure I can find something.
Tell me something about yourself. What's your story?
A sad one. Do you know the Temple of Melitele in Alanda?
Do I know it? Can't remember how many times I've been there, how many times Mother Nenica stitched me up.
We must have missed each other. I started to become a healer under Mother Nenica. I was but 18 when they took me in. An age at which teachings interest one far less than love. There was a boy, Goslath. He'd bare his chest to work. The novices couldn't keep their eyes off him, tripped over their own feet, dropped things. I left the temple for him. We passed a lovely summer together, and then he left. Nenike refused to take me back. My parents uttered not a word, gave me a travel cloak and a small coin pouch. I struggled long to find a place where I'd feel safe, needed, until I finally arrived here. End of story.
Griffin do that to her?
Delina. Yes. Attacked her at night. She was walking in the woods.
At night? Through the woods? In wartime?
Meeting a boy. The young, you know, do foolish things for love. Wounds are healing, but she will die. Blood's pooling in her skull. Nothing my bruise can do to help.
Could try to help her with one of my potions. Swallow can heal internal hemorrhages.
But?
Witcher's potions aren't for humans.
She'll die as it is.
Yes. A peaceful death soothed by your concoctions. If I give her swallow and something goes wrong, the whole village will hear her screams.
I understand. Do as you will.
Farewell.
Thank you. unreasonable.
What now, you piece of filth?
Ah!
Show me what you got.
If I ever have a son,
greetings.
I'll name him Geralt.
Nothing left but to pray. Beg evil spares us at least.
Greetings.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. Farewell.
When I grow up, I want to be a lad.
Where'd you come from?
And the old oak tree grew in cider with devilish glee. Drink it down in green.
Nothing left but to pray. Beg evil spares us.
Where'd you come from?
Devil head hurts.
Good day to you. Good day.
Emperor far away.
That griffin's a real scourge.
Faster.
For trouble. Damn deer, stick the bark off the trees again.
Witchman that was hunting nearby started poking him, asking, and he started twisting and squirming, so wham bam, they knocked his head off.
I saw it work. Except it was some drowned man that had sat on.
Yennefer's in Vizima. Got a few friends there, so... Something wrong?
Look around. Trouble brewing.
time we were on our way.
Mm-hmm. I'll buy some provisions for the journey. Then we'll go. Geralt, we should stay out of it. Just this once.
What happened to the lilies?
Took them down.
Took them down? To hang a golden sun there now?
I cannot show Temerian colors. They'll come and burn the tavern down.
Maybe it's true what they say. You fond of the Imperials, you Nilfgaard's whore.
I'll let that pass. I know grief eats at your heart.
You know shit. They hang my sister, dragged her out the cloister like a dog. Said Nilfgaard's no place for superstition, that they don't fear the wrath of the gods. And you, do you fear it? If not for Annie, your child would have choked on its navel string. You owe your son to
Let
my sister attending to the birth. And you don't fear the gods' wrath. You don't fear it, you cunt! Leave me be!
Recognize this medallion? You know what it means. Back off.
You all right?
They say witches steal young'uns.
That true?
What'd the Emperor promise you, freaks? Your own land, like he did the elves once?
Get out, all of you.
We ain't going nowhere. And neither are you.
They won't back down now.
I can see that.
Shut up!
Not good. It's all right. It's over.
Leave me be! Get away!
See his face! God save us!
Be gone, and don't ever come back.
So much for not getting involved. Come on, let's go.
That brawl, we didn't start it.
Excuses, excuses. You've not changed a bit.
Yen? How?
I received a report about a witcher who'd appeared in White Orchard. I knew it was you, looking for me. I might have waited until you found me, but... Well, you know me. Patience has never been my strong suit. It's... good to see you, Geralt. I'd even embrace you. Were you not covered in blood?
Sorry. Wasn't expecting to see you. To be honest, this isn't at all how I imagined we'd meet.
How did you imagine it?
He didn't imagine you'd have a Nilfgaardian escort. Don't get me wrong, Yennefer. I'm glad to see you. But I do think you owe us an explanation.
And I shall provide it. In Vizima. Ready your horses.
We can talk here. Some charming orchards nearby. In bloom, even, so you almost can't smell the corpses.
A tempting proposition. Sadly, I must say no. You see, someone awaits you in Vizima. Someone who doesn't like to be kept waiting. Emperor Emir Var Emrys. Or, to those on more intimate terms with him, the white flame dancing on the graves of his foes.
Doubt I number among that group. As far as I remember, last time we saw each other, he wanted to kill me.
Well, now he wishes to make you an offer.
The kind one can't refuse?
I didn't, though I could have.
Guess I'm willing to hear him out.
The Emperor of Nilfgaard, Lord of Metina, Ebbing, and Gamera, Sovereign of Nazaire and Vicovaro, will feel honored, I'm sure.
What about you?
I'm going in the opposite direction. I somehow doubt the Emperor's invitation mentioned me. Besides, I've got things to do at Kaer Morhen, remember?
Yeah, I remember. Thanks for your help, Vesemir. See you soon.
How's your horse? Swift?
Can't complain. Why do you ask?
I'd like to be back behind some thick city walls as soon as possible. Filthy.
Just the beginning. But then.
But then? Talk of this tomorrow, all right? After the audience.
This bard's tale begins near White Orchard, with my dear friend Geralt of Rivia seeking his lover of yore, the sorceress Yennefer. She'd eluded him for years, but now seemed just a few steps ahead. After many trials and tribulations, Geralt finally learned that Yen was in nearby Vizima.
It must suffice.
Think of your cares if I'm clean.
The gentleman will refer to his Imperial Majesty by his full title or not at all. The gentleman will be seated on the bergère.
The what now?
In that chair. Catwin, please shave the gentleman's sideburns to half an inch.
What's wrong with my beard? Always thought it added to my dignity.
It does. Yet it also detracts from your elegance. In Nilfgaard, we consider beards hard on the eyes. Especially beards infested with lice.
Been on the road a while. Fine. Do your thing.
Tilt your head back, please, and sit still.
How goes it? Preparations for the audience proceeding as planned?
Yes, General. The gentleman will be more or less presentable.
Who's this guy? He a barber too?
No. Morvran Vorius, commander of the Alba Division. Yennefer's escort. They were my men, all of them. Indeed, were, for none have returned to Vizima, have they? I truly wonder what happened on the road yesterday. Perhaps you could enlighten me. You have time. And a razor to your throat.
Your men died in battle, as soldiers tend to.
I see their fate does not trouble you overly.
True, but I'm guessing the fate of those whose country they invaded didn't overly trouble them.
Nordlings, we can bathe you, shave you, and clothe you, but teaching you manners, that will be a challenge.
Nice meeting you too.
Done. Shall I shave him once more against the grain?
No. He himself is very much against the grain. That's enough. Farewell, Witcher. Or rather, see you soon.
Good. Now the gentleman may dress. Sadly, I did not receive exact measurements. If the garments chafe, our tailor will adjust them.
Black, black, or black?
We do not like garish colors in Nilfgaard. The gentleman will tell me once he has chosen an outfit. And they say clothes do not make the man. Does the outfit satisfy the gentleman?
A studded doublet and a sword on my back, that's what would satisfy me. But tough, when in Nilfgaard.
Yes.
It's a saying. So what now? Powder my nose?
No need. The gentleman's complexion is light enough. The gentleman is to stand before the ruler of the north and south. I must confirm that he knows how to bow.
Confirm away.
Please watch. Leg extended, hand flat, head down, chin to chest. The gentleman will rehearse.
wrong, wrong, wrong. Once more. Leg extended, hand flat, head down, chin to chest. The gentleman will rehearse. Lacking fluidity and grace, but we've learned to expect less of Nordlings. Come with me. The gentleman will address the Emperor only when asked to, and using the appropriate title.
Your Arch Magnificency.
I see the gentleman is in the mood for jests. I fear the Emperor might not share his disposition. Your Majesty will suffice. Spoken loudly, clearly, and with respect. Imgrimi eb art ketzer. Dyfen aden in karn eb marvut. Emir var emreis.
Bow. Your Imperial Majesty.
Arer ep the orde.
Avelian namen, vat gern favort. So many months at Foltest Court, yet you still haven't mastered the basics of etiquette.
Know what they say? Can't teach an old wolf new tricks. Take it you didn't summon me to reminisce about the good old days, so...
Silence. My daughter Cirilla, she's returned. And she's in danger. The wild hunt pursues her. You will find her and bring her to me.
How many men in your army? 20,000? 30? So why me?
You know why. Because she trusts you.
She trusts me, yes. So tell me why you're looking for her. Doubt it's about making up for all those lost years.
For reasons of state, as always. Enough of this banter. You will agree regardless. If for no other reason than because I shall pay you. More than you customarily receive for a contract. Considerably more.
I need information, not motivation. Ciri leaves few tracks. She'll be hard to find.
My corps of spies will help you. Count on them and my army, should the need arise. Yennefer will tell you the rest. This audience is finished. Meririd! Take him to the sorceress.
The gentleman not understand? Did I not emphasize adequately that one must bow to the Emperor?
Relax, nothing happened.
To the gentleman? But I shall be punished.
How?
Please keep close and bother no one. No breaches of etiquette for one day. And it's past noon.
Calm yourself.
What? Do you know who you're talking to, soldier? I'm Herivard the Second, Prince of Elandia. Not only am I made to wait here like some supplicant.
Rad sleeten enekt, es tun es saur an neem.
Es sieht efs, efsinsa neem.
Es sovatja, es maestre.
Wenn hat, wer gled wir. Es et en wat gern gerat.
Heard of the Vryhead Brigade?
Kinved Vrenagat, and Selfit den Krachte. Esse Plenten et not Marke, and Selfit den Sikiat Hefet. Kasra ken Velede, to Meva, in Herod.
Once the gentleman is done, he should see me to retrieve his possessions.
Glen Esse.
Yes? Then transcribe. True authority in Novigrad is not the city council or the merchant's guild, but the Church of the Eternal Fire and the criminal underworld. At times it is difficult to tell the one from the other. They both display a similar ruthlessness and cynicism that...
Please wait, Your Excellency. I'm falling behind.
You know what? I'll write the report myself. You'll need only prepare a clean draft. In triplicate.
Vedimi. Directly out of...
Geralt, that tunic. You look positively smashing.
Ugh, dying to take it off.
I'd consider that a proposition under different circumstances. One I might even take you up on. But we've matters to attend to. Now do you understand why I'm at Emir's court?
Mm-hmm. And seems we're in the same boat now. Ciri, she's really back? No chance he's mistaken?
Look, that's more or less what she looks like now. Or so our agents claim. Our little witch has grown into a young lady.
So they're our agents now? My, my. You've clearly settled in quick.
Geralt, don't twist my words. I know who Emir is. He started this war and its bloodshed. He had my friends killed. But I haven't any other choice. So please, let's not belabor the pros and cons and instead focus on finding Ciri. All right?
Right. Emir said the Wild Hunt's after her. I'd find that hard to believe before what happened yesterday. How did they track us down?
Because of me. You see, I've spent months searching for Ciri, using locating spells, haruspicy, geomancy, anything, really. I knew the Wild Hunt might sense it, perhaps even find me, but I thought I'd tricked them.
Well, guess you were wrong.
Hmm. I've sensed them on my trail, hunting me, for some time. If not for you and Emir's soldiers, they'd have gotten what they were after. I can't risk another encounter like that. It's time to put away the magic, turn to more traditional methods. To the best tracker I know. You must find her, Geralt. Before the Wild Hunt does.
So where's Ciri been seen, exactly?
In two places. Velen and Novigrad. The trail in Velen is most promising. You should make that your first stop. Ask for a merchant named Hendrik at the inn at the crossroads. One of the Emperor's agents. He should get in touch with you.
That's it? No passwords? Secret handshakes?
None. Sorry to spoil your fun. Your boyhood fantasies about the crafts of the trade. All we have in Novigrad are unconfirmed reports, rumors. But there you will have the help of our mutual acquaintance. Triss Merigold. Apparently she's got a cozy flat on the main square.
Sure she'll be delighted to see me. What about you? What will you do?
I shall sail for Skellige. There was a magic explosion there recently, blew half a forest down. I believe this had something to do with Ciri. I'll be in Caer Trold. Join me there once you've learned something.
Guess this means we need to split up again. Not my preference, but I understand. Clock's ticking.
It is indeed. So why don't I teleport you to Velen, get you there at once?
Not gonna happen. I'll go on horseback, as soon as I can get changed.
Have it your way? Oh, and you really look quite dashing in black velvet.
Think so? Maybe I can have some of my armor lined with it. Good luck, Yen.
Same to you. And if you wish to learn what's happened in the world while you and Vesemir roam the wilderness, talk to Ambassador Vaatra. That's him over there. And Geralt, I know it's wartime, but try not to be a hero, all right? Just check those leads and come back to me, in one piece. I shall be waiting.
Thank you.
game, I have no time. Squess.
How might I serve the gentleman?
By returning my things.
Citrus and cloves. The fragrance will keep the gentleman's robes fresh somewhat longer.
Thanks, bunches.
The Emperor is not known for his patience. He wants his daughter back safe and sound, as soon as possible.
Yeah, mentioned something of the sort. So long.
I saw you in Vizier.
Geralt and Yennefer were reunited, but something even more important happened in Vizima. Geralt learned that Cirilla, his one-time ward, had returned from afar, and she was in danger. He was to find her, at the Emperor's command and Yennefer's behest.
Thank you. Let's go. Come on, Roach.
It isn't easy. Not at all.
If it weren't for our fair helpers ruling the wilds, we'd have starved long past.
Full moon soon. By your windows, tight.
Used to be wagons showed on market days, loaded with all kinds of fat, smoke breaking.
Then both forces attacked, one from either side. Cavalry swooped in from the wood. A wall of infantry marched from the swamp.
Step away. Chaplain's praying, can't you see?
Do not cast mad, brother.
Show me what you got.
Come on, Roach. Whoa there, Roach. Unbind me, before the next ones come!
When they come, I'll tend to them. Meanwhile, let's you and me chat. Like to know who I'm untying.
John Verdon. Served in the 10th Maribor Division.
Long way from your army.
Me army don't exist no more. Black One smashed it to bits. And I scarpered off into the woods just before that happened. Join a group of refugees. Fucking bursting with patriotism, they were. Soon as they learned I'd abandoned Temeria in her hour of need, they beat me down. Tied me up like a turkey, left me to the drowners.
Fine, I'll help.
Oh, thanks. For a minute there, I was almost sure you'd leave me to die. I'd like to thank you somehow, but I've not a chip crown to my name.
Tough. I'll take the loss.
Thanks, Witcher. May you prosper on the path.
Thank you.
ugly. Slow now. Not so fast, Roach.
I'll not give her up, not on me life.
Run, Roach.
So I'll slaughter her myself. Hide her corpse neath the floorboards. Those bastards won't have her.
Looking for a man. Goes by Hendrik.
What you want with him?
Want to talk to him.
What about?
Give me a bottle of something strong.
You gotta go. I'll open the back way for you.
Haven't finished my drink yet.
Innkeep, vodka.
Who's this?
Brave warrior, looks like. Got two swords, see?
Oi, great boy. What's the point of having two swords?
Wonder if he keeps an extra prick in his trousers too.
You fucking deaf. Gonna say who you are? Or do I need to loosen your tongue with me knife?
I'm a witcher. Heard you wondering about my swords. Well, one's for monsters. The other, for humans. Only got one prick, though, in case you're wondering about that, too.
Don't touch him. Don't even look at him. Worse than lepers, that lot.
Saw one in action once. Killed a half dozen. Blood everywhere. Freak didn't even show a drop of sweat.
Got the stench of corpses on him.
If you want a rest, come with me. Or the bench you can use.
I step in the hut, and there's the bumpkin with what looks like his son. That's on the pretty side, I think to myself.
I see, probably disguised his daughter.
Horsens always manage to hide their lasses.
Thought he'd outsmarted me, the arsewipe.
Mean he hadn't.
A plough just got out of that. Whatever the fuck he was.
Thanks for not starting a row with those swine.
I don't generally poke my nose in other people's business.
Looking to stay the night?
No. I'm looking for Hendrik.
Man lives in Heatherton.
Don't know where that is.
Other side of the hill. Looked that away this morning and saw a strange glow. Imperials on the raid, perhaps. But who knows?
Anything else you can tell me about Hendrik?
Odd fellow. Arrived from who knows where and for no apparent reason. Shacked up with a widow whose husband was stabbed for a scrap of bread.
Baron's men don't like strangers.
Aye, and he stays out of their way. Always seems to know when they're coming. Always manages to disappear.
Thanks, Innkeep.
Bless me. God bless me. God bless me.
Move it. fight a witcher? Never learn. low now. Whoa. Strange, like dropping into a deep cellar on a hot day, and the mist.
Leave me be, whoever you is. Get away!
Calm down. It's over.
Aye. It's over. All's past, never to be restored. I'll not forget that ever.
Looking for a man named Hendrik, supposed to live in this village.
Aye, he did. No longer. They nabbed him in that hut. If you'd have heard the cries, sir, if you'd have heard how a man can scream, how he can suffer.
Tell me what happened here, step by step.
They took him. Took them all. The sun was waning, see, and the dusk went crimson like blood. Thought to myself, strange, the toads, I cannot hear them. He could do naught but moan. Here long, the terrors. Yet the village froze like in the heart of winter.
You in that hut when they rode off?
No, and I'll not set foot there. Never.
Farewell, and peace of mind to you. Traces of ice around the footprints. Really? great. Tortured him. Maybe they missed something. Need to check his pockets. Trousers are stiff, as if hung out to dry midwinter. Maybe hid something in his jerkin. Damn, he's cold as ice. Nothing here. Should check his boots. Blood. Congealed. Key hidden in his boot. Gotta fit a keyhole. Somewhere nearby, hopefully. There's a draft. Gotta be a space under this rubble. Guess I should do some cleaning. Left unlocked, on display, almost. Lost his mind, or... Ledger. Payment for a sack of grain. Amount due for a charcoal shipment. Hendrik was masquerading as a merchant. What's this? Notes among the ledger entries. Clever. Interesting headings. Missing and wanted. Subject appeared in Skellige. Also sighted in Novigrad. Appearance unchanged. Ashen hair. Scar on her face. Avoids contact with others. Drunken swine. So-called baron hosted subject at his castle. Or should I say, illegally appropriated fort. Reason unknown. Talked to baron at crow's perch. Clashed with a witch. Subject landed in swamp. Encountered a witch. Conflict ensued. Cause unknown. Find the witch. Talk to the peasantry. Village of Midcops. Caution advised. I'm being observed. Don't know by whom or why. Unsettling signs. Dog ran off. Water in bucket froze solid. Strange glow observed in the sky. Ill omen, peasants say. Somehow they learned Hendrik was looking for Ciri. Thus the torture. I'm too late. My only leads, the Baron, and some witch. Damn. faster. Go. Take it easy. Giddy up. Come on now.
Catch his breath!
guards! Right, men lovers, to work! We'll be blown!
Ow! apart?
All evil's the elves doing.
Quite the work my man's got, eh?
Oh, half that.
Brought him a bucket of peelings yesterday. The feast we are.
He's not sick. Baron finds out someone's stealing food from the pigs.
Spot of cider for you? Or a bit of dry curd? Me lad is not exactly bursting, but what I got sure to please.
Like to take a look. Farewell.
Depends who's asking.
A witcher. Want to talk to him.
Yeah. And I want to plough the lovely Queen Serul.
Seen this man before? In at the crossroads. You was there not so long ago. Thought you were supposed to go your separate way, nice and all.
It led me here. Gotta talk to the Baron.
Oh, aye. What about?
Something important. His ears only.
Fine. Lodrin, let him in. If he makes any trouble, well, we outnumber him.
Open the gate. Sergeant! Ardle! Witcher, to see the Baron. Don't want no disturbances. That clear?
What do you think?
Well,
Guard called you a sergeant. You a Temerian soldier?
Not your concern, mate.
Deserter?
Temerian army don't exist no more.
So what are you all doing here?
Had a choice after the Black Ones thrashed us. Let it lie and try to lead normal lives. Or continue to resist, join the guerrillas, and fight for our beloved Temeria till death do us part. We chose the former.
And the Baron your commander?
Yeah. Commander.
Tell you where the loot's at.
Your mate split the loot between them long ago.
Yes, that's what I was.
And you, shut it now. Save your strength. Die with some dignity.
So you're the right one.
Infosema, now those were balls. Attended a few, me and my Annie. Oh, how we danced, how we twirled, ha ha ha!
Ooh!
1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, hooray!
Enough. I don't care how you do it, but the deliveries must be weekly.
Won't you stay for tea?
No. Besides, you've another guest.
Look at that. Didn't even stay for tea. In spite of all that blabbering about how cultured the nation is.
Rumors rarely find confirmation in reality, especially the ones about foreigners.
Right you are.
I
know who you are. Believe I also know why you've come. We'll talk inside. Make yourself at home. Now, where'd I put the bloody vodka? Ah, there it is. A snifter.
Why not?
A man after my own heart. With Foltes dead and Natalis whereabouts unknown. Bloody hell, who's a loyal Temerian to drink to these days?
Himself and his company?
Good enough. To the matter at hand, I'm Philip Strenger. Now the Blobtits round here call me the Bloody Baron.
Geralt of Rivia. Blobtits call me the Butcher of Blaviken.
I said already, I know who you are. Truth be told, it's the only reason we're talking. How do you like it here in Velen?
I don't. Swamps, bogs, marshes everywhere.
Exactly. Someone loses their way around here, he becomes damn hard to find.
What are you getting at?
Many have lost loved ones here. Some their wives, others their daughters.
Get to the point already.
Ciri, that's why you've come, isn't it?
So she was here.
She showed up some time ago, exhausted, wounded, and stinking like a soaked hound after a hard hunt. Later, I learned she'd come from the swamp. Said some beasts from the woods attacked her before she could reach the village.
Calm down. Hello there. Are you lost?
A little, I guess. Are you?
Yes. Though also just a little.
Does that mean you know which way to go?
Not quite. Not yet. I'm sure we'll find the way if we set off together.
What happened to you?
This? It's nothing. How did you wind up here?
My father brought me. Told me to follow the trail of treats and eat my fill. He said he would wait. So I started down the trail, but then I saw a butterfly, and I ran to catch it, and I lost my way.
You and your father, when did you leave home?
This morning.
And did the sun warm your face or your back?
It warmed my back.
So we must go east. Come, I'll walk you home. And explain to your parents that they must not lose their children in the woods.
We can't go home because of the Wolf King and his pack.
See what I've got on my back? Wolves fear it. Kings do too. Come, I'll help you up.
Oh.
come out now.
My, you're brave. My father can even do that.
Mine could do a lot more. Come. Massacred. By something with immense claws.
Look! There's something there.
Wait here. Don't come any closer.
But...
No buts. Stay here. I must see something. Bloodshot, but still moist. He died recently. Lips parted and bloated. Bit clear through his tongue. Immense pain before death. Ah, his chest is crushed. Ribs probably pierced his lungs. Something picked him up and threw him against the tree. Something tore his leg off. No, gnawed it off.
Ew, that's horrible.
Stay there, and look away. What's this? Marrow's missing. Interesting. Everything seems to suggest a fiend.
What happened to him?
He had a fall.
I bet. The Wolf King got him.
When did children get so smart?
What will we do when the Wolf King finds us?
Good question. I've no silver, but I can make a blade oil.
Oil? You mean like we make from rapeseed?
No. A far more special oil. Of dog tallow, bull's parsley, wolf's liver, and mistletoe. The fiend will feel terrible, terrible pain.
You're smart. How do you know these things? Did your father teach you?
Not my father. My uncle. Uncle Vesemir. Send their children out to follow the sweets. Belly is all in blood. Clawed open. No wolves did this. It's dead. But a pig here? Must be a human settlement nearby.
way. Through the cave.
You lead.
It's a bit dark.
Afraid?
Are you?
No.
Then I'm not either.
What?
The Wolf King. Now do you believe me?
I do. Hide.
Give him a drubbing. Never seen anything like it.
Girl, you can come out now. Come on. You have bandages at home. Some spirit? He laid a claw or two on me, unfortunately.
I've not missed, but my lord, he's a powerful man. He's sure to help you. Might even reward you for cutting the werewolf down.
Very well. Lead us to your lord.
Just who do you think you've brought me, man? That's not me daughter.
And the little one?
Neither, dammit! I think I'd know my own child.
Well, it might not be yours, the older one, but you've got to admit the likeness. That's downright striking. So, any chance for that reward?
You'll not see one fucking copper. Get out before I set my hounds on you. So, stew any good?
Very. Thank you. I'd not eaten in...
Clear to see. I'm pleased you like it. Had them prepare a bath for you once you've eaten. And you could do with some sleep. Gretka in the nook behind the hearth. You in the guest room opposite the kitchen.
Thank you.
Shh! Eat now. We'll speak once you've rested. So I ordered my men to watch her, and left her to rest.
And?
Ah, a topic for another time.
Take it you won't give me this information for free.
Sharp you are. I regret your loss. Commiserate. But you see, it so happens my wife and daughter are missing as well. I propose an exchange. Find my loved ones, and I shall tell you about the girl you seek. All I know.
What if I refuse? Because I just don't want to.
Would you tell me to sod off? Go ahead, but then I'll tell you the same. And what'll that make us? Two helpless, empty-handed sods. Think of it as searching for your own daughter. Ought to go quickly, then. Guard! This man's under my protection. No one's to bother him in any way.
Don't stare, I've not grown horns. Treat it as a token of my good faith.
When do you see them last?
They vanished after the new moon, as if whisked away by shadows.
What do you mean, vanished?
Precisely that. I awoke one morn to find them gone.
I'll need to know a lot more than that. Can I see their rooms?
What for?
I need clues. Anything to latch onto.
I'll not let a stranger pour through their belongings.
Want me to find them or not?
I do.
Then let me work.
Fine. But I shall go with you. The doors are locked. When she was a babe, my daughter loved animals. Saw a deer trophy on a wall once. Do you know what she asked?
Haven't got a clue.
Papa, is that deer's wump on the other side of the wall? You see it there? What's a trophy? I pity any bastard who's hurt her. I'll flay him alive. Here it is. Damn it! Jammed again.
Bedchamber. Tamara's room is there.
Try not to make a mess. For their return, I want everything to be as they left it.
Wooden candlestick. Stem's broken. Walls a different color. Something used to hang here. That painting? Right size. The Baron and his wife. Look happy enough. What's this? Gotta wonder who wanted to hide the hole. And what's on the other side. It's interesting. Piece of wood looks like the stem of that candlestick. No coincidence there. Fight might have happened here. I'll look for clues. Fresh flowers. He expects them to return any minute. Takes hope. Deep nicks, hit with a heavy object. Rest of the candlestick, and wine stains. Somebody smashed a bottle. From Toussaint. Yeah, Ervolus. Scent hasn't died. Wonder where it'll lead me. Rest of the candlestick, and wine stains. Somebody smashed a bottle.
From Toussaint. Yeah, Ervalus. Scent hasn't died. Wonder where it'll lead me. Off. Could find something else, though. Spruce wood. Smells of juniper incense. Some sort of folk talisman. Protective. Question is, against what? Won't find much else here.
Pam param. Pam pam param.
Done poking around.
Recognize this amulet?
Yes. Anna began wearing it a time ago.
Any idea where she got it?
None.
Any witches or cunning women in the area?
A Pella? Old Coot lives near Blackbow. And there's a cunning woman in Midcops, but I know little about her. She's only recently arrived. If Anna were to see someone, she'd choose the Pella, not the woman. Anna was wary of strangers, newcomers.
Ought to have a chat with this Pella.
Fair warning, he's a hard man to talk to. Rumour has it he killed his own father with an axe as a lad, then went batty. Now they say he sees ghosts and ploughs his goat.
Not really interested in his hobbies. Just want to ask about the amulet.
Probably so hungry he's eating his own snot.
Later, later.
Little prick.
Boys say there's a last man in the villages that'll let you poke her for a few scraps. And this ain't no toothless old wench. Young and supple, frayed down to a shapely arse.
What are you doing? Where are you chopping this?
A new
boy, lads, fancy an outing to find that sheep.
Bring the smiths, lass. Get a tooth, one.
What a bad idea.
What is it, grey boy?
Pieces are
moved
freely.
Oh. Grey boy.
Yeah?
Need a swift kick in the arse.
Come on, Roach.
should all be flogged like storms in their eyes.
We'll get the help.
Hey, look! Some strays wandered our way.
Sod off, freak!
What do you want?
Want to talk to the Peller?
Too late. We've got dibs on a chat with him. A long one.
What do you want from him?
To give him what he deserves.
And that is?
He done conjured auguries. Said something evil had made its nest in Edric's bowels. Told Edric to eat rowan berries, lots of them.
Ever since Edric's lived in the outhouse. And he's got hardened pustules all over him.
Just so happens I need the Peller alive. So if you agree to leave him alone, for good, I'm willing to tell you how to help Edric.
Well, all in all...
Yes or no?
Fine. Let's hear it.
A tea of mullein leaves for his belly, and cover his boils with mallow. A few days and he'll be good as new.
Noted. But if it don't work, we'll be back.